This year, Vision Group marked 37 years of serving Ugandans. The company chief executive officer, Don Wanyama, attributed the achievements and the strength of the company to its strategic partners who have enabled them to remain in business in this tough economy by being supportive to different company platforms. This prompted him to do courtesy visits to the companies and organizations that have supported Vision Group for 37 years. He boasted of the multimedia establishments by Vision Group that have gained readership over the years, adding that the company has established several stations upcountry that could help push the agenda of Uganda Law Reform Commission.
We are running six television stations in the group. We are running, spread out. So we have Bukede. Bukede has two stations, one and two. These speak to largely central Uganda. And Bukede 1 is the most watched TV, even if it just broadcasts in Uganda largely. It's the most watched TV according to research by all the independent pollsters. We have an English television station called Urban TV. We have a TV that serves Western Uganda. That's TV West. Then we currently have a TV that serves Northern Uganda. It's been on one carrier, but we are going into a fully fledged TV. It's called One Luo. We broadcast in the Luo dialect. We've been doing it from Kampala, but we're now building studios in Gulu. So our plan, Chair, and maybe the people who deal with the communication will tell you that we have about, let's say, 30 million Ugandans who actively consume the media today.
Dr. Pamela Tibihikira, the executive director of the Uganda Law Reform Commission, appreciated Vision Group for the services it offers to Ugandans and pledged to continue working hand in hand with Vision Group.
We'll not only work together, but we'll explore other ways in which to work, to have further engagements with you. When the work is not done well, we all lose. So why allow the little money to walk away, which I'm sure would still cover, at least help you break even, because you want to make a profit. So you let us go to the people who wouldn't. And we've suffered something this year where we wanted to print as well as calendars and diaries and were not delivered on time, something that New Vision can do yesterday. So I think you outpriced yourselves. So we ended up with...
Later, Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama paid a courtesy visit to Absa Bank, where he interacted with the bank managers on growing their businesses.
We congratulate him on the 37th year anniversary. I think it's about time for an easy milestone. So congratulations, we wish you success going forward. For us, I think overall, over and above the relationship that we have with you, I think media, is a critical partner.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.